How to make particles emit in reverse direction without using time reverse layer. If you want to find out, keep watching. Step 1. Open up Adobe After Effects and create a new composition. Then add a new solid and a camera in the composition you just created. Step 2. Right-click on the solid, go to Effect, then Simulation, and then choose CC Particle World. Step 3. Go to the CC Particle World settings, and in the Physics section, set Gravity to 0. Step 4. Still in the Effect settings, adjust Position Z of the producer until it's behind the camera. You can always change the 3D view pop-up to have a third-person point of view of the camera and the particle source. Step 5. Adjust the rest of the effect settings to get the final effect that you want. Not happy with CC Particle World? Other 3D particle generating plugins like Trap Called Particular should work as well. I hope you find this video tutorial useful. Be sure to subscribe for more. Until next time, I'm Jess the Dragoon, and thanks for watching.